I can definitely say these are way better than paper masks. Way better.
Yeah.
So I'm parked at Caesars to play poker, and I just realized I didn't bring my mask. No mask. I didn't bring a damn mask. I mean, how the hell do I forget my damn mask? Guess I gotta wear a paper shit from the casino. All right, let's go put some hours in at the poker table today. I do need food. I'm gonna get the fastest, easiest food that I can find. Remember when I said I was gonna get the fastest, easiest thing? I was wrong. I just remembered that because there's no Diamond Lounge, Diamond and Seven Stars get like 4 free drinks a day from Starbucks. That's why it's taking forever. Got a little mid-session coffee date. my mask?
Yeah, I did.
Thank you.
I can't believe you forgot your mask.
This thing is ridiculous. It went over?
Yeah. Wow, it takes a long time to land.
I know. I didn't mean to throw it over. That thing went right over. Where did it go, though? I don't see it.
It went underneath the building. Don't fall off that thing.
Me?
Bye.
Bye.
Be careful.
All right. Game's halfway decent, so back to the action. So the game was pretty decent tonight. A couple of action players, really four action players. Two of them don't think they're action players, but they really were. Unfortunately, I'm down 251, but at least I got 5.5 hours in today. Kind of off to a rough start, but I don't really expect any different. Everyone should just calm down, chill, relax. It's my money on the line. If I'm not freaking out, why the hell are you freaking out? By the time this video goes up, it'll be Trooper Thursday, Westgate, 4 p.m. Be there.